So did you catch any fish, man?
The lake did not lend any fish. Did not give up any fish.
I'd like to bring a fishing rod back here one day.
Yes, it is. Gorgeous out here, man.
So tell us who you are. Where are you from?
So my name's Clay Page. I'm from Elberton, Georgia.
I love how you talk. It's out of one side of your mouth.
Oh, yeah.
It's cool.
Oh, well, thank you.
Uh-huh. Are your boots taped under those jeans?
They're not. They actually come up there.
Wow. Okay. Well, Luke's boots are.
Not today.
Oh, he does this thing where... Well, he does this thing where...
Well, because, you know, I come...
I can't believe
his jeans are kind of tight, though. He's taking a page out of my book.
Yeah, he usually tapes his...
So tape, where does the tape go on, man?
Around the ankle.
Around the ankle. It keeps your jeans from flaring out.
You can't deal with the flare, can you?
Can't deal with the flare. Can't deal with them creeping up on me.
Yeah, when I stand up, man, it's like I got hot water on.
Kick them back down, you know?
Right.
So tape's a trick. That's good.
Tape's a trick, baby. Get you some gaff tape. Yeah, right. What you going to sing today?
I think I'm going to do a Thomas Rhett tune.
All right, let's hear you sing.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, and then we dance in the dark, intercepting the stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. And if I never get to see the northern lights, and if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. You know I could, girl.
Lionel?
Country's not my wheelhouse.
But it's a spur in it.
But I live close to the area, you know what I'm saying?
There you go, man.
I like your vibe. To me, I love storytelling. I love when somebody can start singing and you've got me on the story. Mm. And I'm listening to the story, and it's not a whole lot of hollering and screaming. It's just you telling me a story. The voice was just right on money. I like who you are.
Well, thank you, man.
Very good.
That means a lot.
Yeah, it's cool. It's real country. And I really like that. I like someone who is a pure deal, as Luke would say.
Oh, well, thank you so much, Kat.
I love your spirit.
I do.
Thank you.
You got the twang coming out in me.
Well, Clay, man, you have a very, very infectious knack. It's like a perfectly not trying too hard delivery.
That's exactly right.
That's so gentle to listen to.
Right.
You're a gentle ginger.
You might be our best representation.
Thus far.
Yeah.
Thus far.
Yeah.
You are not the best country singer in the world, but you do not have to be.
Right.
Right.
You're just making us hang on your every word. I'm good. Sold completely. I'm fired up for you.
Awesome, man.
Let's vote it.
Let's vote it. I'll go first because I was the one that discovered him first. I want to so much, you know, all right? Congratulations. It's a yes for me. Guaranteed.
Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it.
Clay, it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
I'm a big time yes. You're going to Hollywood.
Georgia Boy going to Hollywood.
Y'all, congratulations.
I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Very good.
Gentle
Thank
ginger.
You so much. Gentle ginger, I've never appreciate it.
Have fun, bud.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. Good job.
Good one.
Yeah, he came in there with the style, the whole package right in front of you. Wow.
Like you can't stop smiling, man.
Yeah.
I mean, you were like grinning ear to ear. Like,
y'all need to chill out with this one.
No, that's what I like that.
Okay. This is definitely a high, man. Definitely a high right here.